We start by tenderizing the meat.
Salt, pepper,
and set aside.
Same pan, butter.
Onion goes in, mushrooms go in. Grate some garlic,
flour,
beef stock,
mustard, smoked paprika,
Worcestershire.
In goes the beef, and we finish with heavy cream.
One thing my mom would always do is, she would always add a little bit of butter to the noodles.
Parsley.
Cheers.